Are you having the Bluetooth unavailable issue on your iPhone 8 Plus? Don't worry. Here's an advanced guide to fix the Bluetooth unavailable issue on iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Turn off restrictions. Open settings, scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down, then tap content and privacy restrictions. After that, turn off content and privacy restrictions. Give your device the passcode. After that, restart your iPhone and check whether the issue is solved or not. If you still have the same issue, then follow my next solution. Solution 2. Turn off screen time. Open settings, scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down, tap content and privacy restrictions. Turn off screen time from here. Solution 3. Check your software update. Before moving on, make sure that your Wi-Fi or internet connection is on. Go to settings, scroll down, tap General, then tap Software Update. If you see Software Update is available, then update your iPhone software to fix this problem. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, then tap Transfer Reset iPhone. Now tap Reset. After that, tap Reset all settings. Then enter the passcode of your iPhone if it wants. Now tap Reset all settings again. That is how you can fix the Bluetooth unavailable issue on your iPhone. Hopefully, you found this video helpful. And if you did, then hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any questions, then drop them in the comment section below. Thanks a bunch for tuning in.